This is the VOA Special English Education Report. Teachers and parents usually call attention to the pictures when they read storybooks to preschool children. But a new study suggests that calling attention to the words and letters on the page may lead to better readers. The two-year study compared children who were read to this way in class with children who were not. Those whose teachers most often discussed the print showed clearly higher skills in reading, spelling, and understanding. These results were found 1 year and even 2 years later. Shayne Piasta, an assistant professor of teaching and learning at Ohio State University, was an author of the study. She says most preschool teachers would find this method manageable and would need only a small change in the way they teach. They already read storybooks in class. The only difference would be increased attention to the printed text. Ms. Piasta says if you get children to pay attention to letters and words, it makes sense that they will do better at word recognition and spelling. But she says research suggests that very few parents and teachers do this in a systematic way. The report appears in the journal Child Development. More than 300 children aged 4 and 5 were observed in classrooms in Ohio and Virginia. The children came from poor families and were below average in their language skills. This put them at risk for reading problems later. For 30 weeks, the children took part in a program called Project STAR for Sit Together and Read. The project is based at Ohio State. It tests the short-term and long-term results of reading regularly to preschool children in their classrooms. Laura Justice at Ohio State says researchers think they understand how information about print is transmitted from the adult to the child. This knowledge can be gained by having focused discussions when reading a book out loud. Professor Justice says this intervention can help adults center in on the things that children need and want to learn. There are different ways that adults can talk to children about print. They can point to a letter and discuss it, and even trace the shape with a finger. They can point out a word. This is dog. They can discuss the meaning of the print or how the words tell the story. And they can talk about the organization of the print. For instance, showing how words are written left to right in English. For VOA Special English, I'm Carolyn Presutti. You can read and listen to our programs at voaspecialenglish.com.